I videoed this variable oyster catcher feeding on the shoreline on Stewart Island in New Zealand. It's called a variable oyster catcher, so the plumage should be variable, and I did see some evidence of that, but I think you could equally call it a black oyster catcher, as the vast majority that I saw were black all over, like this one.